I don't know how many of y'all have gone camping with Corbin. But you can go any time of the year. And you don't have to worry about getting cold. Because he loves fire. Chad, Corbin and myself get turkey hunting a couple of years ago. And I was going to take it this last spring, but I couldn't. But we get up there, and the first thing, you know, we're trying to set up camp, get the tent up. Corbin's over there building the fire. And it was cold. All right, we were trying to get everything ready. Finally got to bed. Next morning we get up. First thing, Corbin's building the fire. We go hunt. We come back by just our tent just for a little bit and look up. Corbin's building the fire. So I'm just telling you, if you want to go hunting, camping, take Corbin here.
Jason, you have a story?
No, thank you.
Remember that one time I tickled you?
Oh, no, do not do that.